I needed a change of scenery. Please.
Oh, okay, great. Yeah, no. That's a good, good idea. So how, just out of curiosity, how does this work?
I put 2 minutes on the clock.
Okay.
And you write down the name of every president and how they died. I'm kidding, Detective Deeks.
Wow, did not see that coming. Touché. Wow, well played.
Having met some of the people you surround yourself with over these past few days, I gathered you might appreciate a little humor.
Yeah, no, I'm very lucky to have them.
You should probably call and tell your mother that more often.
Oh, God, what did she say?
I'm not at liberty to share.
That's fine. I'm sure it's all up on her YouTube channel by now anyway.
I've asked her to take it down.
Good. I should just go then, right? I should see myself out.
And miss all the fun? Relax, Detective Deeks. This first part should be easy.
Yeah.
I just need to hear about you in your own words.
Just about me in my own words?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Yeah, I can do that. My name is Martin Atticus Deeks. Martin to my mom, Atticus to nobody, and Deeks to my friends.
You're one of the more seasoned applicants I've seen.
Yeah, you can just say old. Everybody else does.
Why don't you tell me about your life before NCIS?
Yeah, no, of course. Before, I was a lawyer, which seems like a lifetime ago.
What made you get into law?
That's a great question. Growing up, I saw a lot of injustice. I saw a lot of things that weren't right.
You wanted to fix them.
Turns out there's a few more questions on the California bar I had to answer first.
We have any leads?
Yes, Fatima and
LAPD. You don't seem to have a lot of fans down there.
Yeah, well, you know, you can't be everybody's cup of tea, right?
No shortage of tea references around these parts.
There's a reason we work so well together.
Is there a reason why you didn't work so well with LAPD?
As a former lawyer, I know when you're leading a witness, you can just ask the question.
The internal affairs investigation.
And there it is.
Dead partner. Missing informant. It's a complicated file. But the one clear through line is that you did not look good in any of it.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear the question in there.
Your LAPD files don't make you out to be a team player. Do you have any regrets about that? I'll rephrase that.
No, you don't have to. I spoke out against a partner and a significant portion of that department that was rotten to the core. And in turn, they retaliated against me. So do I have regrets about that? Absolutely. Yeah, I'm lousy with them. But not because of the punishment or the backlash. My only regret is I didn't speak out sooner, louder, and more often.
I'd say that answers that.
Agent Martinez, the world can be an ugly place. And you can trust me when I say that I have seen the absolute worst of it. And my greatest fear, the thing that scares me the most, is not being able to fight to fix it. And I've thought a lot about this. I've thought a lot about NCIS over the last year, and I think it's true. I think sometimes you gotta lose something to love it. But this is more than a job to me. This is more than an occupation. This is about purpose. Because the world's always gonna have that dark side. But at least here, I get to get up every single day with a team that I love and respect and go out and do everything we can to shine some light in. So if you need to write anything down, it's that I will do everything that I can to keep doing that.
This feels like a good time for a break.